we are live on not Facebook, YouTube. See the invite and join right now. Ready.
All right.
It's Bleak Barrel. Bleak Falls Barrel.
Are you able to
fast travel?
Actually, yeah, because I think I've been there, but where was it? I forgot.
It is.
Oh, it was down here.
I can fast travel, so you can teleport to me.
All right. Yeah, I got it too.
Yes, Luna. Okay. There's lines on my screen.
Lines?
Yeah.
Huh. Is it because the webs you passed through?
I don't know. It's all good. Not affecting the game at all, so I won't let it bother me. For the baby. Oh, that's crazy. I literally just did this, so it registered, me being here.
Okay, well, I know I still have enemies down here that I could not get past.
I got you.
Like these things. Is it worth it to take their tails at all? Are they, is it worth anything?
It's good for alchemy.
Me up.
That rat's no joke.
Oh, and I don't have any potions because, like, I took it.
Yeah, I don't have a healing spell either to help you out. We could definitely just make sure we stay, keep it tight.
True.
Alright. Big spider. Oh.
Hello, spider.
Go, get the spider. Got it.
Ooh. That was close.
Give me a spell. Heal up.
I do not.
Get me out of here. All right. Don't ask him anything. Just kill him. Let me know when you're ready.
Just kill him?
Yeah, kill him.
All right, I am ready.
Let's kill him.
He's coming loose. I can feel it.
Loot his thing. Get the golden club.
Okay. Take that razor just in case.
Another one right here. Nice. Arrows. Be very careful. You see this little pad right here?
It's a trap.
It's a trap. What? Stay right there, stay right there. When I get to what's hidden. Come here. Oh. Never mind, he's not moving. Kill him. Oh, behind you.
Oh.
Two of them. One down. Oh, oh, oh. And I leveled up. Leveling up. Looking her stupid ass. Shit, you know what? Since you're here, I think I'm gonna rock dual flames.
There you go.
That's fucked. Go. Let me go that point into dual casting. Yeah. That was pretty cool. Unlocking this chest. Built an amethyst handle.
Nice.
Following you.
I stopped pressing shift.
I saw it happen.
Wait, why am I on the floor? What just happened?
Oh shit, are you alright?
I wasn't fully dead though. That's weird. Did I just pass out? What the hell happened?
I'm gonna quick save right here, just in case.
You're right.
Ooh, what hit me? Oh, stupid arrow. I have no mana.
He's about to die.
Nice. Just take that bow if you don't have one.
I got one.
Nice. Gonna hit F5 right here. This is a door. Insert the golden claw.
Probably would have never knew I needed that golden claw.
Yeah, you're supposed to look at the item and then it tells you how to unlock it.
Well, I mean, I probably never would have killed the dude for the golden claw in the first place.
Yeah, you were gonna have to kill him regardless of what answer you pick.
Oh, okay.
That's why I said don't even give him a chance to run. Alright, we're next fight is gonna be against Bigums.
Alright.
Go ahead towards the wall. Go get your dragon shout.
Wait, towards the wall?
Over here.
I don't know how to use my shell, honestly. I need to look at it.
It's not that important. It's not that great. Yeah.
Let's go.
Pick up Dragon Stone. Yeah,
Dragon Stone.
Go ahead and grab all of them. Yes. Okay. Treasure chest right here. Okay.
Save right here.
Yeah. Alright. Next, we're off to sea. We're off to Whiterun. Yeah. Let's fast travel.
Alright.
Oh, did you teleport to the actual thing?
Yeah, I just went to Whiterun.
You're supposed to turn in that quest to the court mage.
Oh.
In the... where the Jarl is.
Okay.
Talk to the court wizard.
Terminology. The dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. Keep your hands to yourself. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward Avenici. I'm sure one of them will make you broke. My associate here will be pleased to see you. She discovered his location by means she has so far inclined to share. So your information was correct after.
Make it quick. Take a look.
Are you still in here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Where are you?
I'm up by the... by Jarl.
Are you talking to him?
Mm-hmm.
I never ran so fast in my life.
Oh, I didn't even recognize you.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here.
Head down. Okay, go ahead and sit on the bench.
Rest. You've earned it. Irleth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
We have a new...
Please don't steal from me, bro.
I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
Oh, looks like they're trying to...
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
I forgot to upgrade my skills.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm very sorry.
He's like, Christian. Oh.
What happened?
I was texting him in chat.
Oh.
See if I see anything. Nope. Where'd you go?
I'm still here at the top. Like where you were sitting. I'm just leveling my stuff up.
Gotcha. I'm outside the doors.
Alright. Okay. Where did you go? You went outside, you said?
Yeah, I'm outside. I'm holding a torch.
Why is she naked? Well, not naked, but pretty much naked.
With the fist. Oh. You're talking to
a follower? Name is Lydia. Yeah. I don't know.
Should be a companion.
Outside the... Oh wait, which doors did you go outside of? The ones that were up there?
No. I'm outside, like, if you were first going to go see the Jarl.
Oh.
Stone steps.
Weird. Okay, I'm out on the bridge by, like, by the steps.
I don't see you.
Yeah, I don't see you either.
All good. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna teleport to you.
Oh, okay.
Wait, are we in the party still?
I believe so. I still see your name, like, on the top right of my screen.
Yes, yours too, but just the name on your HP.
Yeah, same.
I'm gonna teleport more inside. Maybe that'll help.
Maybe I can teleport to you. Maybe that'll work.
Try that. I see you.
Okay. Whoa. Kinda bugged out my textures though. And yeah, I'm through the map. What the hell? Let me just see if leaving White Run will help fix it. I'm not leaving White Run, going outside of White Run.
I see you.
Okay, yeah, we're good now.
Excellent.
Wait, where are you? Are you right in front of me?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't see you. Oh, I do see you. There you are. What the hell? Fucking game.
Hey, you know what? A little glitchiness is fine. We just put up with fucking dying lights bullshit.
True. This is true.
Do we still have, I mean, do we have the same waypoint?
One west? Maybe?
Slightly a little left of the W?
Of Western Watchtower?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like right outside there.
Oh, I see the patrol.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what was here.
Flipping boat.
That's a good idea, actually.
Once he gets down, flip that sword and go crazy.
True.
Alright. Western Watchtower discovery.
I don't know. Either let's save us. If he comes again.
Oh, let's go. Get ready to know what it's like to be hard at.
Come on. Another magnet squash beneath my
boot. Oh, I love this song. Oh, on a first person view?
Yeah, I am.
Wait for it. Keep moving. It's landing with me.
Oh! Oh!
Heal up. You're on fire. It's over the sword. Spell. Ooh. Healing. He's on me.
Oh my lord.
Slicing him. Healing. Oh, he's dropping on me again. Slicing his ass. Pushing. On me, on me.
Damn.
That hurt. Switching magic spells. Bring out lightning.
No. Oh.
You still up?
I'm still up.
He's on me. Lightning spell. Lightning spell again? Damn. He won't hold still.
Yeah, I know.
I'm running out of mana.
That's the most still he stayed.
Yep. He's weak, that's fine. Go.
Oh! No, I died!
Hold on, come in here.
Take him down, it's our best choice.
Oh! Are you respawning?
Yeah.
Healing? He's almost down. All right.
What's happening?
Did you get the dragon soul?
Yeah.
Good.
Tales back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim. The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon.
I must have been a petty thief when Dragon Lord said. It's too long
since I've been in the shadows. Let's see.
I've never heard of Tiber Septon killing dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot.
Poof!
There you go.
Dragon one, kill dragons and steal their power. You must be
the same. Be awfully quiet.
Put back the Jarl.
Tell us, do you believe in this dragonborn business?
Oh, okay. I'm just listening to the dialogue and shit.
Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now you know. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't at all.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are Dragonborn, like other the old tales, you are the real shout. Can you? You try.
I did it.
Yep. Did you get it?
I'm ready to go. Yeah. I had to equip it, that's why.
Ooh, it's that moose.
Oh, hell no. If you want to... I got a bow and arrow now, motherfucker.
the hell was
what
that?
What was that?
I have no idea what that was.
The Greybeards are looking for us.
The Greybeards.
What the fuck?
What?
Nothing. Just some Skyrim shenanigans. I'm not gonna ask questions. Are you already at the top?
Yeah, I'm coming up. You behind me?
I think you're in front of me. I'm at the base of the stone step.
I just got inside the dragon search place.
Yeah. I'm coming up right now.
Right. Charo.
Summoning you, masters of the way of the voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice.
Our provisions are running dangerous.
Focus your vital essence.
Our stores of meat, wine, and grain are all but complete.
If my lord, really are
since
Ulfric
Stormcloak's
they
uprising,
can teach you how
the cost
to use
of goods has
gift.
Doubled.
I'll need more coin. The Bannered Mare has bets for it.
Sound as you return to White Run.
I can scarcely
that
afford
the voice
guards.
Of the Greybeards.
We need
summoning
every
you
one
to
of them
in
these troubled times.
This hasn't happened in
you'll have
centuries,
to make do with
at
what
least.
We have.
Not since Tiber Septim himself.
Yes, my
summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this. What? Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be so hard on Avenich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon? Revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again.
You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
My game crashed.
Oh, rip.
It's all good. I'm jumping back in.
Thank you.
Let me know when you're done with the dialogue.
I just finished the dialogue.
Cool. I'm gonna be outside.
Why is this taking? All right. Life's interesting. I can only walk.
You might have accidentally toggled the run and walk.
It's my caps lock, but it's not doing anything. I can't even. Well, I don't think I. Oh, I'm carrying too much.
We're cumbered.
Yep.
Oh yeah, those dragon bones were heavy.
Of course.
They're like 100 pounds or something. Alright, I'm back in the game.
Alright. Well, damn it. My game's acting up. There we go. Jeez. Should I go somewhere and sell a lot of stuff?
I can. You can go to the general store.
Alright, I shall walk all the way over there.
I can carry some of that for you.
True. Maybe he gave me something because I wasn't over encumbered before talking to him.
Yeah, he gave you a weapon.
Oh, that's probably why. Let's see. Oh, I can level up.
Did you exit or are you still inside?
I just exited.
Oh, I don't see. Give me that. Are you?
Alright, let's see. Playlist, invite. Alright, I set the invite. Under the floor.
You get into the store right here?
No, I think because you were standing on that well, it put me under that texture.
Okay. Try teleporting to you again.
Okay.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Nice. Welcome indeed.
Perfect. What's up, man?
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Take a look. Everything's for... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
This is... Yeah, I was carrying 3 war axes.
Oh yeah, don't forget to get potions.
Yeah, I definitely will.
Thank you. We got a long way to go.
Should I carry the dragon bones and the dragon scales? Or should I just sell those?
Sell them. They're not good to us until much later on. It's a blacksmithing item to make bone armor.
Oh, vendor, you're running out of money, buddy.
Yep. I should.
Oh yeah, I didn't want to look at it. I know, back in.
Oh, damn it. Am I shit? Die again.
Oh no.
Yep, hit that again. It'll take more than that. Let's see. I think I know why that's happening. Give me a second. I might have to disable a mod. Hopefully it doesn't break my game. Right. It's a loading thing because I have this thing called Open Cities.
Mm-hmm.
And what that does is, instead of having a load between the entering Whiterun and going into Skyrim, the door just opens as if it's just one whole
big area. Oh. Yeah, I can see how that might break something.
And because you have regular stuff, it may look like I'm walking through the door.
Yeah, sometimes.
No pressure. PC. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. What the hell? The dragon just spawned outside of Whiterun.
Yeah, that's why I was like, you know, I said, oh yeah, just looking at some Skyrim shenanigans. That's what I was referring to.
Interesting. Corpse is just right out front of the gate. Oh no. Well, it says you're level 6 right there.
It says I'm what?
It said you were level 6, right? Still?
Yeah.
So I don't think it would have restarted you.
No, but it's not loading at all now.
Oh, shoot.
I wonder if it's the same thing that happened last time. The game got jacked up because of that mod. it did.
Fine, whatever.
Really hope it isn't, though. Yeah. Go ahead and turn it back on and see if that will at least let me get back in.
Okay.
And if that's the case, we're just gonna have to get that mod for you, so that way there's no loading times for you either.
Yeah.
Which honestly is a nice mod to have.
That's true.
Especially because it's super light. It's only 18 megabytes. It's nothing crazy, you know?
Yeah.
Right. Turn the mod back on, so let's see if that works. Fingers crossed. My cheeks are clenched. Oh, that's good loving holy.
Is it not working?
It's not working.
Oh no.
I'm just gonna turn the mod off and then start the game brand new and see if that works. If it does, well, guess what happened?
Oh, Lord.
It's all good. I wanted to start a new series on YouTube of me starting the game. So I guess lesson one. Again, I said it before. Once a mod's on, it's fucking on. That being said, do you want to get that mod later or nah?
I have no idea. If it's going to do this to the game, then I might not.
Yeah, I hear that. All right, I'm going to take it. Game's going to kick me off. Whoa, not continue. I was only level 6. Alright, so my game started. So, here I am.
That hurts, man.
It's all good.
The border, right? Walked right into that imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
The story, whichever you like.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy.
they hadn't been looking for you. Could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
You're right. Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The henchman is waiting. Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe. Keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Bailoff of Riverwood. No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Who are you?
doing well, and then one of the mods that I had too much. And back here again. It happened live on the well, this is our new game.
You are not with the Thalmor embassy, are you, Hyelf? No, that can't be right. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to the Somerset Isle. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the High Elf!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next, prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy. Come on! Into the keep! With me, prisoner! Let's go!
No, it's not villains. It's modded.
Was that really a dragon? To bring us in the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
I have Skyrim together, but if you were watching the stream earlier, my game.
Come on, you need your hands free.
I was messing with the mods, I had to restart.
Come on, you need your hands free. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these books.
You better get that armor.
Get that sword a few seconds
too.
Let's keep moving. Some parts. I think he's still out there.
God, were you there?
Yeah, I'm still here. Okay, that's not what I want to see right now.
What happened?
It's like a saber cat.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I died.
But yeah, because it's on Master Difficulty.
Yeah. Oh my lord, leave me alone, cat.
This way.
Take all my things.
Please. Grab what you can and let's go. There's your way out. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bugs. There you go. You better get...
Yes. What might happen? Remember to reduce the difficulty down from master to expert when you're alone.
This is true.
I realized why I was dying so fast. Right? It's like massive.
If I can get him.
Get more better weapons.
Door open.
Goodbye. You know what I was thinking? I'm like, I'm kind of tempted to do survival. And here's why.
I don't know about all that for me.
I'm like green as hell, or you're forced to craft and all that. In this game, you can buy it in every shop.
That's true.
And it gives us a reason to hoard money.
Yeah, that's true. Walking up on some people would just, yeah. Thank you.
cool.
Has no fast travel. Oh, what the fuck? Never mind. I've already lost interest in the survival mode. No fast travel.
Closest town from. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help.
If I can be.
Okay, I am. Actually kind of close to what's it called?
I'm gonna have to at least talk River to the Earl.
Alright.
Like I said, just travel or do the story, it doesn't matter. I'll catch up. Trust.
Yeah, I've been looking around. Just discovering places.
Yeah, that was my favorite quest. I was like, I'd smoke a bowl and then just chose the picture directly.
Yeah.
Every day. Hadvi? I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvi.
What?
That explains what I saw earlier. The Jarl need. We need to get word to Jarl Balgraf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. You'll do that for me.
Okay, headed to Whiterun. I ain't fucking with no deer yet. You want some of this, Wolfie? Don't want none of this smoke? Oh, that's the second one, let's go.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Oh, I really think that open city's thing is really fucking up my game. My game is really smooth. There's no weirdness.
Oh.
I got green. We'll talk to the Yarrow. See, I'm catching up.
Interruption. Jarl Bok. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then.
I just think we need more information before we act.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
By Ysmir,
Irelith was right.
What the
to say now prevents us. Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's looking into a man related to the...
Come to Dragon. What? I never even cast it. Please forgive me. Now, what did you say you want? Yes. Well, when I safe, straight to the... I learned of a... Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt in...
Far
and
down.
And bring it.
Against the dragon. Is that it?
Here at the block, Bleak Ball Barrel.
Okay. I went into a cave, so I'm just trying to go through it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hello, punk. Behind me.
The white snake here.
I just got to the part where you were with the rat.
Okay.
Just empowering.
Thank you.
There's the looting. Come on, get up.
Thank you.
Nice.
In the Dragonstone that you got from that dude.
You see? The term. Ah! The Dragonstone. You'll have to see. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering.
I'm
letting
it bleed all down. Nice one. Just send me a copy.
You came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do?
Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food, rest. Infernal. Irleth,
You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I want you to use what I haven't as a token. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
Oh shit, I didn't know that. You know the Jarl gives you boots to resist fire against the dragon that was fought?
Wow, no, I did not know that.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against this
dragon. I didn't know that either.
Think you can go blade a blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime. Let's go. Come on, let's see what you're made of. That's all you got? Just a scratch. You think I'm afraid of you?
Got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're doing.
It's still here somewhere. Brocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Blood dragon.
Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, that's what you did, isn't it? Well, you can shout now. You couldn't
what
before.
You're not allowed.
back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for
finally here.
The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? Dragonborn? What do you... So it's true. Masters of the dragon, if you... You heard the sound. Right.
You're on Speak the Greybeard mission?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna connect to the server again.
Oh, people are on it.
Oh, is there?
We can go to the art server, the 03.
Okay, I'm done with that.
What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragon.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire. Krongar, you've done a great by my right as Yarn.
Right, I'm gonna send an invite for the party.
I'll also notify. Right. We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon? Revealed something in you that the Greybeards heard of. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You better get
it should. Let me see.
There is no
Yeah.
Oh, you're already there?
What happened?
You're already here. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yo, I became a vampire apparently.
Vampire or dragon?
A vampire, because I went into that cave and I fought vampires. Now I keep getting things that saying like I'm starving for blood.
Oh shit, that's new.
I am Master. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Master Bori will...
We are the...
You stand... Here we commune with the voice of the sky. We are honored. We will do our best to teach you how to... You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori. You should focus on honing your good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead. Wind, guide.
Wait, where am I gonna go? Over here?
No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not
I think we're going here. I have no idea. No, was that wrong? No? Yeah, it's in here.
What mission are you currently on?
I am on... Dang it, where is it? Way of the Voice. Says learn the word of power from Bori is the part I'm on.
Okay. I gotta go talk to the guys outside. I'm gonna catch
okay. Them.
So I'm like... Yeah, that's good for me.
sky, Roger.
Are you able to do it while they're outside?
Their voices are too powerful for you to withstand.
Yeah, I know.
Your training proceeds. Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. Dragon, there is no in myth for most. But for you, dragon, a fume, but you are now ready. Retrieve the five. When your voice can open the path, as I said, you will know you are ready. Remain true to the way of the voice. In your case, dragon, you will return. It is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice. He was a good one. Ah, he finally came to realize that he was when guide you.
The quest I have right now is Horn of Dragon Windcaller.
Yeah. Retrieve the Horn of Dragon Windcaller. Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, cool. I want a famous. We have to go pretty far. We could fast travel to the Western Watch, a little bit south of Whiterun, to get us a better thing. Unless, let me see.
Yeah, it's quite pretty far.
Yeah, it's pretty far.
Okay, do you see the White Watch Tower, like, north of Dragon's Reach?
No, I don't. But if you teleport to it, I can teleport to you.
Yeah, I think I can go there. Yeah, I can fast travel there. So all you right. Can teleport to me there.
Oh, alright.
Okay. Ow, you ass. Is she just burning somebody?
Yep. You know what? Just stop. I'm getting it.
Take your own up. You don't have any. Ooh, it's a hero. That's what we want to have. No items. Oh, actually, it does say it. Okay.
You want a baby hat? Okay.
Chasing. Bunch of wolves.
I'm inside.
Wait, where did she go?
Inside the ruins.
What
the
fuck? Okay.
Oh, shit. Let's kill this. Fuck at it.
Taking care of this archer.
Thank you. Hey, there's a Nord helmet right here. You want to take it? Okay, it might be booby trapped. Oh no, it's not. Nice. No fear.
Oh, I'm kind of late, but that's okay. Oh. He's dead.
He's dead.
The ceremonial sword here. Think that's booby trapped?
Probably not.
Doesn't do it.
Doesn't look like it.
Take it, fuck it.
This might not even be the main room, you know?
Oh, this is the one I killed with the arrows.
Oh shit, my game froze.
Oh no.
Yeah, it kicked me out. It's all good.
Damn.
Jump back in. Locate the ceremonial weapons. There was a journal we missed.
Oh, there was a journal we missed?
Yeah. The guy that was right there in the center, or right in the beginning, was a journal right next to it. There's somebody else in the...
Right there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I see.
You want somebody to party invite?
Yep, I just did.
Nice.
Okay, so yeah, this is the beginning. Where
with me?
Oh, it's this guy. Silence, yeah, silence tongues. Locate the ceremonial weapons.
Let's do it. No.
Is it still
right now?
Is it still there for you?
I'm gonna go check right now. Say ceremonial weapon or weapons? Oh shit.
It said weapons, I think. Let me see the silence tongue. Locate the ceremonial weapons, yeah, bro.
Otherwise, it would send a ceremonial sword, right?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, an embalming sword. Literally, maybe this is the way we open
elders. Yeah.
Company right here. Spell.
Yeah.
I
fucking gold. Let's go. Damn, you do a lot of damage with that fire.
It's because I'm focusing on magic.
Yeah.
And my character. Wait. Oh, shit. Did you see that? You batted him across the fucking room.
Oh, no. I didn't see that. He just fell down in front of me.
Oh, you're... Yeah, man. Fire does damage. Touch somebody. Oh.
But you know what? I think that's because I didn't change the difficulty, actually, on this, because I backed out of the... What's it called? The server earlier.
Are we on, expert then? Cool, bad, to be honest.
What happened?
Are we on expert then?
Let me check right after this.
Yeah, I can't pause the game.
Is it apprentice?
Yeah, let's go to expert.
Okay. Yeah, because I didn't change it when we changed to this one. Celestial weapons.
Oh shit, these are
traps. Oh, are we stepping on traps?
Yep.
Oh, ceremonial axe. It's not celestial though. But I'll take it just in case it's worth
it. Yep, that works.
Oh, that's it. Wow. Open the elders. Okay.
Oh!
Oh, did you know? Were you able to get the...
No, I wasn't. Go ahead.
Did it open for you?
No, it didn't.
Damn.
That's okay. Don't worry. Teleport.
I hope it works.
Good.
Oh. It worked, but it crashed my game.
Oh, what? Luckily, you'll spawn here.
Yeah. That's my first crash in a while, though.
That's good. The less crashes, the better. Again, it's not that bad. Oh. Here, dragon's out. Head.
Oh, God.
I'm waiting for you.
It still says it's running for some reason. There we go. I don't think I saved. About, oh, okay. Yes, I am here. At this point.
Welcome back.
Thank you, sir. I'll start a party again.
Do you have any
weapons? All right, I am ready. Okay. Oh, is it these guys? No, it's just a ghost.
Oh. Oh.
Got him. Okay. I'm still at the same spot. Oh, I'm gonna see if I can carry these. So I know I'm carrying dragon balls. Who are you? Oh, this is you, right? I was like, who are you? Ancient great sword, potion of light feats.
In this treasure chest, there's leather bracers, 100 gold, magic poison, silver, and spring.
Take some gold.
If you don't mind, I'll take the novice robe. Magic user.
You can go for it.
Thank you. Oh, there's weapons here.
Dragon Priest Dagger. Interesting.
The Way of the Thief.
Ancient Lord.
Heaven. Battle Axe. Side of the.
Ooh, I may take that, honestly.
I took the magic mana potion.
Okay.
I love this thing.
We go down. Oh, and did you take a look at his ghostly remains? If you wanted, no. Actually, yeah, his he only has daggers. I checked the big weapons, like the two-handed things he had.
Oh, I got two legendary weapons just right now.
Oh, nice.
One of them has your name on it.
I was standing next to the ghostly remains, so.
Oh, I'm making my way back.
All right, I'll head on too.
Time for bed? Why? Alright. I'm out in the world again. Yeah.
Headed out right now, too.
It is me, boobies.
I'm here.
Uh-huh. Alright. Let me see what they are. I don't know if you can see my stream.
Yeah, I can see it.
Alright, this was one of them. Target okay. takes 20 points of frost damage when wielded with token. You increase your frost resistance by 30%.
Oh, wait a minute. I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think I picked up the same things.
Check it out. It's called Eduge and Oaken.
Yeah, I have the Eduge. And what was the other one called?
The Oaken.
Yeah, I got them both.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it is. Hell yeah. I don't like 200 weapons. Oh man.
Yeah.
I'll give Levy my other one. He wants to go with the warrior. Shoot, man. That being said, I'm gonna have to call it early tonight.
Yeah, no worries, man.
But if you want to continue on, feel free. Feel encouraged.
Yeah, I might actually go for a little further.
Exactly. Damn, I can tell you. I've never
been this able to guy. Do it.
Alright, man, I'll catch you later. We're definitely gonna continue this.
Alright, sounds good to me, man. I'm down. Alright, you too.
Bye. Buddy. And Lena.